Hello friends, today we find the LCM of 12, 21 and 56. First of all, we divide by 2, we get 6, 21 and 28. Again divide by 2, we get 3, 21 and 14. Again divide by 2, we get 3, 21 and 7. Divide by 3, we get 1, 7 and 7. Divide by 7, we get 1, 1 and 1. So the LCM is 2 multiply, 2 multiply, 2 multiply, 3 multiply, 7. And our final answer is 168. And LCM is 168.